start with the one that didn't work before. That Paul McCartney's supposed to sing. So that's it for the new one. Wait for it. Okay, don't wait for it.
Criminal!
You're getting warmer, Doc. Thank you. nuts if we didn't. We know.
Thank you. anatomy, human anatomy lesson to let you be a lifelong learner. Right here is your C7 vertebrae, and the nerve that goes through that is the one that I like to call, I can hold on to a pick nerve. So if you ever see anything like
oh,
that,
oh, he'll no, be you'll fine. Know. Oh, that's not very rock and roll.
Just put a little WD-40 on it.
My room is cold and wet. I complain, but no one...
So, yeah, so my ego. Okay, thank you.
You got me! You got me!
Thank you.
And now more golden oldies. Thank you. of us share the blame. So now that I've asked you, what did I ask you, what have to say?
Oh, This is the last one, kind of.
Thanks to Ellen Gaza for playing this with us. This was awesome. And thanks to you for coming out. When we set this show, we were like, hey, it's going to be cold. But you guys surprised us, so thanks a lot. Unplugged up here. As soon as Scott comes back, we'll figure out what we're gonna do. Everybody play drums? Yeah.
That one, I'll sing the chorus. If my voice gives out in the chorus, you sing along, and we'll let that cover it. Bye. people judge. People by standards of pain come. It makes no sense when the working is so hard. Money is best. You can send me a postcard.
What song this is.
Thanks for coming, everybody. Thanks for making this a sellout. That's amazing. Thank you so much. And if you haven't, check out our new record, Continue, on the interwebs.
Thanks a bunch to everyone the people that flew in from out of town, man. That means a lot.
Yeah. Holy moly.